Meet Cleopatra, A4248879, a one-year-old fawn and white female pit bull mix who came to the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray on March 8th. Jana, what can you tell us about Miss Cleopatra?
Cleopatra is a meatball. I think she might be part pig. She snorts. She's really sweet. I can tell she's had some puppies, and she's just a little bit scared. But she's really sweet, loves people, non-reactionary to other dogs, so she'd probably be good in any household. She's pretty medium to low energy. She'd just be a great companion. She's super, super sweet, and I think when she comes out of her shell, she's going to be just really affectionate and loving and not too high energy, so that's good.
And how much do you think she weighs?
She is solid. She's not very big, but I'd say she probably weighs about 55 pounds. I mean, she's just like a meatball.
And clearly does not mind the human scale test there.
No, she's pretty non-reactionary to everything. She's just, I went to her cage and she just started wagging her tail and put her nose up so I could pet it. So, and she snorts. It's quite cute.
So come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Cleopatra.